Hi. Today I will talk about Doria Ragland, Meghan Markle's mom arrives in London. Meghan's mother Doria is seen for the first time since Prince Harry came under fire for saying the royals are the family Meghan never had. Meghan's mother Doria is seen for the first time since Prince Harry came under fire for saying the royals are the family Meghan never had. Doria Ragland, Meghan's mom. Meghan's attendance at the annual royal gathering marked the first time a person who had not yet married into the family was invited to join. He revealed that in an interview with Radio 4 before going on to state, "She's getting in there and it's the family I suppose that she's never had." That drew a quick response from Meghan's half-sister Samantha, who tweeted, "Actually she has a large family who were always there with her and for her. Our household was very normal and when Dad and Doria divorced, we all made it so it was like she had two houses. No one was estranged, she was just too busy." She then used the moment to also plug her upcoming project by adding, "Read my book complete with facts and photos." Samantha later promised more fun details on that matter in the book, along with some never-before-seen photos of Meghan. Samantha took advantage of her sister's trip with Queen Elizabeth by tweeting, "Excited for my book coming out, see what our life was like."